Hi, I'm Zoe from Chef and Address, and today I'll be making roasted garlic balsamic Brussels sprouts, perfect for National Nutrition Month. Hope you enjoy. Today for the ingredients you'll need: salt and pepper, Brussels sprout, garlic, balsamic vinegar, and oil. To get started, we are going to add our Brussels sprouts, garlic, balsamic vinegar, oil, our seasonings. And mix it up. Brussels sprouts are very nutritious because they are full of vitamin C and vitamin K. And mix, mix, mix. You put the Brussels sprouts in a cast iron skillet, and then we will roast them for 35 minutes on 375 degrees. Now let's talk about my dress. What I like about it is the sleeve, the pretty colors, and it's perfect to wear to a farmer's market. Now it's time for my favorite part, the taste. It's so delicious. Hope you enjoyed this recipe from Chef and Address. Be sure to subscribe.